You know, they're so incredible. I'm just like super excited and sort of in awe of getting to record with these guys. I'm just trying to bring in some interesting options that'll hopefully like spark some things for them, get them excited to make sounds on it. But also if they come in with ideas of their own, having seen what I wrote out for them, you know, hopefully they'll just take it in entirely other directions. Yeah, so I'm trying to lay the groundwork for some interesting directions to go, but without putting guardrails on the situation.
Tyler was a student of mine at New England Conservatory. He was a composition student. The things he was interested in were also kind of composers who were making kind of new electronic music using different kinds of loops that would also kind of go through lots of filters and come out the other side sounding euphoric. So I knew he was on a pathway to where he is now because he showed those signs early on. Showed the signs that composition could be both meditative and totally out of control.
A lot of times I'll do synthesizers into the tape loops, which I think is what I did on pretty much all of these ideas. Tape stuff has become so intertwined in my process that it's like almost everything has touched it. There's a certain amount of like randomness and uncontrollability with these little guys that I like. So a bunch of these sketches started with that particular process. But then, you know, kind of gets expanded with pedals and stuff I do in Ableton Live and sort of just kind of built out from there. But I like using the tape loops as sort of like a beginning spark for composition.
And there's a way that Tyler kind of receives sounds and make loops that in his analog sensibility feels like old school, but the way he now is looking at ways of combining them, not only with the patches that he has on his setup, but also with myself and with Marcus Gilmore, kind of opens up another kind of possibility.
I was just really attracted to his soundscapes, the sonic environments that he creates. Yeah, they're really beautiful. You know, I'm playing acoustic drums, and there are some moments where he's processing the drums through some of his electronics, so it's really interesting. Pretty much everything that we did today and yesterday were things that he already had sketches of. Well, we had some improvised things that we kind of created together. But the things that he had sketches of, he sent me in advance. And to my ears, it was along the same lines of some of the things I was initially attracted to that he was doing. So, you know, it was great. Thank you.